cyber gaming. Where the motto is good gaming gone bad. And welcome back to Cavern of Dreams. What? No, fuck off. Welcome back to Cavern of Dreams. So, I'm going to do this again because it's actually one of my favorite series to run. I like this game. It's cute. And I need to not... I was originally going to do VR, but unfortunately, I got a slight headache. I'm making me kind of nauseous. So, I'm changing up this week. We're just going to be doing this, and then next week, the goal is to do VR. The goal next week is to try and do VR. And I know it's late. I'm running a little bit behind. I don't like running behind, but I just couldn't figure out what the fuck to play. I was looking at multiple games, had a couple options to try, but it just wasn't working. So we're playing an oldie but a goodie. So let's hit, let's just, oh, hello. What? Remote. Oh, right, yes, and then, all right, cool. Let's just, sometimes I just gotta close it and reopen it. There, cool. Alright, so let's continue. So we got Lost Leaf Lake, Airborne Armada, we got one of our eggs. Let's, okay, let's back out. Alright, let's start moving. Where are you? Oh, we're back at the Cavern of Dreams, okay. Okay, what else can we do? Oh, there's a thing over here. Beautiful. All right, my other brother's ready to hatch. Did I go this way already? Oh, no, I'm just an idiot. What is in here? Okay, yes, I have been in here because this was on the way to the airship armada. Let me go back. Cause there's one other plan. I also need to talk to this lady. Hello, little Finn. How are you liking your new wing? I'm a bit jealous. Make sure to hatch and feed your siblings when you can, okay? Okay, so that's... I've already done that. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to float. Beautiful. Okay, cool. Oh. Ow. Okay, I can't do anything with that yet. Okay. Okay, so they're not ready to hatch yet. But you go. Because I'm not... Alright, let's sit back to the airship armada. Because where I left off when I was playing last time... I guess that's where we're going now. That's actually where we were working last time, so we'll do that. Hup. Hup. Oh, it does give me... Oh. That is... Good soup. Okay, so we need to... Oh, give it decent speed, which is good. And space! To the armada. Anything else up here? Well, there was an egg. Hold on. It's got to be a way. Oh, what the hell? Okay, no, I'm not. I don't have enough height to get up there yet. Noted. All right, we're close to the armada. There's our buddy. Hello. Don't know if I can climb up you. Oh, I don't have enough woof yet to get over there. Let's see. Oh, shoot. Okay. Let's just keep using the wind to my advantage. Oh, that's one of my brothers. Oh. Let's get my brother. Don't fall off. You found enough of your siblings to unlock a new ability. Come back to me when you're able to, child. Okay, cool. So we need to do that. Stop. Then. Probably either be a double jump. Oh, hello. Well, now where are we? Oh, we're in the butthole. Not the butthole. No, I think the butthole or the intestines. Ah! Cool. Now we're back here. Okay. Yes! Oh! Oh! Beautiful. Now what is over here? Oh! That'll do. Oh no, that's not gonna do it. Nope. Okay, let's head back in here. And let's work our way to the heart. I think that's what's next. Oh shit. Okay. Hup. Okay, so that opens the heart. Oh, beautiful. Oh, right, I fucked up. I have it wrong. I have to use it real quick. Oh, that absolutely gives me speed. So I need to turn it so those boxes are on the other wall. Womp! Turning! No, it should. Okay, cool. Just slide in those boxes. That's what I needed to do. Oh, that's absolute speed. Cool. So now I just need to rotate it back. Get it even now. Cool. We're good. We're good. Now to the heart. We need to be quick. No! Oh, I need to do. Let me go get that next power from that lady. Because that might help me. I'm kind of fucked up. I don't think I have enough power to get to the Armada yet. Ah, bud! Okay. What's behind here? For me, me whole life, nobody helps me when I am hurt. Me feel good now. Feel lighter. Thank you, tiny hero. There's a book. Hold on. I need that. Thank you. You're welcome. Big buddy. Okay, let's go. Let's go talk to Lady. Because I don't technically have a double jump yet. Oh no, I technically do. I wonder what this next power is going to give me. Oh, wait, can I climb that flagpole? Oh, I can. Oh, this is the thing. Wait. Down here. Just death? That's a book. I thought it was a fucking thing to help your brother. Okay. Let's go talk to the witch lady. Cheep. Hello. Ah, welcome back, young Finn. You've been doing an excellent job. Now, I have another ability for you. Here goes nothing. You can use that horn to break cracked ground, bounce up trapeze, and even ignore airstreams. Now, Finn, I must warn you. There are strange things lurking deeper in the Cavern of Dreams. Just please, please promise me to be careful, okay? Let me give my brother his stuff. There you go, bud. Your heart grows stronger. Is it going to get me to the Airship Armada? Oh, perfect. The door is sealed with a mysterious dark energy. Is your heart strong enough for your breakthrough? Yes! Yes, it is! Ooh. Oh, Oh, look who it is, the hero. Would you like a parade in your honor, you miserable little puke? I'm Luna, genius artist, and I'm sick and tired of you messing with my artwork. Hang on, you're a dragon, aren't you? Gross. So those eggs must be your family. Well, good for you! The hell? Oh, what? Oh, I'm sorry. Am I making things too hard for you? Well, deal with it! You bitch. Oh. That do. Oh. Yes, I can swim. A bunch of solid ground to break over here. Oh, beautiful. This way. That way. That way. That way. Okay, we don't have the energy to go there yet. What is over here, though? We drowned. Nope. Okay. We're not there yet. I don't have powers yet to handle that. Oh! That definitely helped me, though. I see, use the fish to jump. What's in here? There's my brother. Okay, it's two saved. You're not ready to wake up yet. Oh! Avoid airstreams now. That's actually really good. Because there's that massive airstream. Ow! Alright, so we need to go back to the airship armada. Yeah. But, oh, what's over there? What was this way? Oh. Oh, shoot. I died. Oh, I see. I think. Let's see. Something going on over here. Oh. What is that? Oh. I see. This let me actually walk on this kind of ground. Yeah, there we go. That's why. So many secrets. It's over here, though. Oh! Okay. No! Well, I'm gonna die. Ooh. Well, shit happens. But what's going on over there? I have no clue how to get over there, but we're gonna head back now because technically, it helps me avoid airstreams now. So technically speaking, I can just launch myself. I can fly across now. Oh, little friend, you're a sight for my sore eye. Womp. Are you still over there like I need to? Okay, so that's still. I need to be fast. Oh, God bless America. Oh, that hurt. I need to get to that heart. Oh, I'm gonna try something. Let me try something here. I'm gonna try something. Oh my god, that's not gonna work. I know it closed, dummy. Wish. Okay. to be fast about this. Turn. No, motherfucker. Yeah, no, I need to even her out again. There's got to be a way. Just even it out. Okay. Hit the heart button. Okay, cool. Oh my God. No! Oh, you sack of crap. Damn it! I would reach it. I gotta be fast, and I can't do that here. Now, if it wouldn't constantly do this, I'd be fine. No! You dumb motherfucker. God bless America. I hate this heart. I hate it with a livid, burning passion. But... this heart's gonna give me a heart attack. Okay. No! Damn it! I was close! You sack of poop. I almost had it. Are you? This is what angers me. Is that the timer starts as the thing can starts moving. No! Well, fuck me then, I guess. There, we're good. Oh. My God, no. There, we're good now. The goddamn wheel! I'm gonna lose my goddamn mind! When you are rolling, no, absolutely the fuck not! God bless America! Mm. Lord, give me strength. I'm gonna lose my goddamn mind! Again! Okay. 15 seconds to spare. No! Damn it! I swear, I need to get to this section, because this section is where I need to go next. No! Great. Googly moogly. I'm gonna lose my goddamn mind. I'm gonna try something. I wanna keep it tilted like this. Cause I have an idea. Stupid idea. But it just might work. Beautiful. Okay. Oh! No! Damn it! But that works. You get it at just the right height, you'll launch right into it. Now that is genius. I am a genius! Sometimes you gotta hack the system just a little bit. Just a little bit. Okay. There we go! Oh, sweet fucking Christ. Oh. That closed behind me? Okay, now it's open. Now what? Okay. Oh. Well, I finally got it. Thank God. Oh, I don't like that. Okay, so there's a pattern to this puzzle. That's the first one. Let's see. Oh! Okay, no. There was that computer in the first room that had the way this is supposed to go. One. I think two's over here. No. Okay, so it's one there, two's there. What? We're just restarting the heart, I guess. Two. Three's gonna be here. Or it's gonna be four. Yep, okay. Time to give this heart a jump start. What? Me had an egg and heart. No wonder me had big chest pain. You more than good. You big good, yes. I shocked you out back to health, big guy. Okay, lost leaf, airborne. I have four more I need to collect. Yeah, but I fixed it. Yeah, I'm an idiot. Okay. Okay, now we can even you out and tilt you the other way. Because I'm not working on a fucking time crunch anymore. I fixed your heart. Now I'm gonna try to fix the rest of you, bud. Now let me work on that. Anything going on over here that you might need a little help with? Oh, God. Giant earth element monster with limitless growth potential to do. Make bigger tank. Okay, now this is another puzzle. Oh, dumpling, fire element, so fire. Okay, so earth, water, fire, air. That's a puzzle. So I'm assuming each of these have their own bolt thing that I have to shock awake. Okay. The more you know. We should be good now to even the ship out again. Womp. Okay, good. We're in a much evener position. So Earth. Sometimes you gotta cheat the system just a little bit. So then Earth. Fish, water element. Reaper, wind element. Earth, water. Giant earth. Okay, earth. Earth, water. Fire. And then air. Thank you so much for saving us, Widowed Wagon. I'm going to re-wax in Cargo Bay. Oh, you free little friends. Good job. Good job. Oh. They got to go re-wax in Cargo Bay. On over here. Blub, sorry, I'm about to take a nap.
I'll give you an autograph later.
Oh, there's a window I can break. Did I already do this mission? What is in here? Oh, I'm not there yet. Okay, cool. Just a teleporter. I need to come outside you again, guy. Because I gotta break one of your windows. That's not a breakable window. Okay. Oh, hello. Hello, you can weep on my little head to jump really high. Oh. That would have made my wife really easy. Oh, what's going on over here? Oh, my guy. So much happening here. What the fuck? What are you? Okay. Gotta be a way. Got this one. How many we're missing? We're missing three more. Okay. Anything else going on up here? Let's just look. I don't think so. Okay, I'm coming out, bud. I'm not done yet, but I'm coming out. Nope, it's gonna be this one. Sorry! A long abandoned food dish. Tiny organisms appear to be thriving on it. Their persistence inspired you. You will save your siblings. Okay. Oh, no, we're falling. We died. Okay. Oh, shoot, 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 shoot! We died. But it's fine. Okay. God bless America. We're gonna die a couple times, honestly. Okay. I can see that building getting closer, though, which is good, I think. But let's start climbing. Alright, no, that is not a cracked window. What's going on up here? Climb up and get that book. Oh. No. Come on, you motherfucker. Yeah, I'm gonna die a bunch, but it's fine. Let's land in here again. Is there anything else I'm missing in here? No. Okay. Okay, how do we look? Let's go talk to our friend. I wonder. I'm gonna try, because there's that building up top. Let me... Nope. Okay. They're talking? Okay. Oh, I wonder. To grab onto that. No. Okay. No, damn it. Oh. Oh, I see. That's all that did for me. Let's see. I don't like that it's got that on it. Oh shit. Just land. Okay. Let's see. I'm missing two more things. Ah. Oh. Let me see. There we go. Beep. Let me look at. So we're missing a couple more things. I heard a meep. Let me see. Where is that meep coming from? Heard you. Are you in the tanks? You are! Beautiful. Oh, wait. Oh, I'm an idiot. Wait a minute. If hitting this, it affects... It turns it. So it should turn the outside of the ship, too. I'm gonna try something. Because I need to get in that building. Yep, it is tilted, which is good. Oh, you beautiful bastard. That puts it way higher than it needs to be. And that does exactly what I need it to do. Perfect! What's in here? Show me potato salad! Something smells good. Oh no! What the hell? How do I turn it off? How do I turn the fire off? God. Oh. Okay, there's nothing in there. Okay. Nope. Okay. Can I free your mouth, bud? Oh, what is the way I can free your mouth? Let me look. I'm gonna look. No. No. Anything up there? No. Okay, let's start moving backwards. Let's start sending back to the hub world. So I need something. So that's... This is Earth. That back one's fire. What the hell happened here? I'm very confused. But... Let's go and see. Being so roasted, red drone near flying monster. Now that one. High up on a wall in the depths of the Cavern of Dreams where Kihis burns bright. Okay. Let's see, my bomb this way. Let's just check. I've only got three of them. I figured out the heart, which is good. Let's see. I want to see if I miss anything. Are we missing? Okay. That does this. Let's see what's going on up here. Can't do anything there. I think the next section is dealing with is getting into that heated section. Is this way? How do I? I was going somewhere. Definitely not this way. Where was I going? Don't think it was that way. Okay. Where was that new section I missed? Losing my goddamn mind. It was this way. Let's try and get this way first. Want it to do. Okay, let's just go this way to open this new section of the map up. In here. Ooh. Let's just get into that castle. Or try at least. Oh. How do they expect me to get... Oh. Hmm. to see what it's doing. Hold on. Yep, I see what it's doing. It's taking me around. So I can get on and up to the castle. Yep, that's what it does. Okay, cool. This real quick. Hup, 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 hup. Don't know if that's gonna take me. Okay, yes, I just gotta wait for that to come back around and hop on it, and then at least open this section, and then I can save my game. So I can at least get another friend. In we go. Prismic Palace. Oh, it's pretty. What if that thing caught in the ice? You're a faint screaming voice from deep inside the ice. You're the one who stole my three beautiful eggs! Don't act dumb. I know them stupid wings of yours. Oh, if I could get out of here, I'd show you what for! Okay, alright, well, I'm gonna leave tonight's stream here. I'm having a lot of fucking fun with this game, so I finally beat the goddamn problem I was having with the heart, and I did that. So the next episode, we're gonna work on the Prismatic Palace. So, thank you guys so much for watching. If you guys like what I do, you guys can follow me on YouTube, Twitter, TikTok, and Twitch. YouTube, I do videos Saturdays and Sundays. Saturday being my hour-long night, Sunday being my two-hour-long night. You guys can follow me on Twitter. I do tweets Sundays, Mondays, and Tuesdays. Sunday being a TikTok and a YouTube link to Saturday's video. Sunday being a TikTok and a link to a YouTube link to Sunday being a TikTok and a YouTube link to Saturday's video. Monday being a TikTok and a link to a YouTube link to Sunday's video, and then Tuesday's a quick post about what I'm going to do for the week ahead. You guys can follow me on TikTok. I do TikTok before I start streaming on Tuesday, followed by a highlight Wednesday, highlight Saturday, and Sunday. You guys can also follow me on Twitch. I do Twitch streaming Tuesdays and Wednesdays. If you guys like what I do, you guys can follow me on Twitch or hit that subscribe button, that bell icon, the like button, get all the information you guys want about my stuff and what I'm posting. If you guys have any game recommendations, leave them in the comments below or whisper them to me on Twitch. And as always, guys, I'll see you guys in the next stream. Curb!